Today we celebrate Blessed Mary Frances Xervier. She came from a family of some means, but Blessed Mary Frances Xervier spent her life serving God's poor, sick, and aged. Born in Germany in 1819, she ran the family household at age 16, following the death of her mother and her two older sisters. In her mid-20s, she became a secular Franciscan. At age 26, she and four companions established a religious community devoted to caring for the poor. The Sisters of the Poor of St. Francis were formally approved in 1851. In less than a decade, they had a foundation in the United States. Mother Frances, as she was called, first visited the U.S. in 1863, working alongside her sisters to nurse soldiers wounded in the Civil War. She returned a few years later to oversee the foundation of several hospitals. Her sisters continued to operate hospitals and homes for the aged around the world. In our day, and often throughout the ages, the sick, the poor, the aged, have often been regarded as useless members of society. Blessed Mary Frances and people motivated by her ideals remind us of the God-given dignity of every human being.